Okay, I will be teaching C. C chords. There are different chords in C. In terms of progression, you have your C major, you have your F major, and your G major. That's the same thing as C, C, F, and G. So when you're playing, you have normal chord which is like the mixer, C D G C E G, and you have also you have down chord, you have up chord. So this middle chord, this up chord, this is down chord. But all of them are just the same thing. Okay. So I'm going to tell you the progressions, combination of the progressions, which is C, F, and G. Okay, I'm gonna play a little song.